This is a Gibson Les Paul Standard, made in 1997. It's got some repairs on it. Looks like it's got Bondo here. Let's see, it's pretty ugly. It's all been painted back here. So, anyways, head here.